Hello guys, and welcome to the last review of this year. So, here we go. Leader. He is 18 years old. He's a he. He is a great leader. He's very strong, very fast, he's funny, he's very smart, and he's if Captain America and Iron Man had a son. And doesn't know actual martial arts skills. He can take a lot of damage without feeling anything. He's 7'3", by the way. Tenota Justice, the best imposter. 36. He's age 36. He's a he. Can transform into anyone and gain everything the person has. Meaning powers and skills are able to be used if you transformed into specific people. But as himself, he is goofy, insane, funny, and weird. Archer Crypt. Age 20. She's a she. She loves cracking jokes while killing others. She is an assassin, rarely misses her targets, has over 50 types of trick arrows. She's a master martial artist and a great survivor, a great strategist, very smart, and she's an assassin because her parents have trouble getting money. Blonde, he's 1,000 years old. He's cocky. He is a thunder god. And almost always bored because he never has a challenge. He's funny. He's funny, his favorite color is I Swear to God, and he's gay. Gray, his age is 27, he's a he, he's serious all the time, he's a master fighter, is an edgelord, very smart, he solved 10 mysteries in his neighborhood easily, and he wants to find out who Natural is because he killed a mafia by themselves. Natural, he is 17 years old. He's a he. He's very smart, very clever, has a book that can do whatever he wants if he writes in it. He killed a mafia by himself, and he thinks he did the right thing because when he killed the mafia because the mafia caused 90% of the neighborhood's problems. Drunk Sky, he's 10,000 years old. He's a he. He likes all types of drugs, he's gay, he's unkillable, he's insane, has magic, killed gods before with a snap of his fingers. Orange Lavish, he's 28 years old, he's a he, he's insane, savage, he's a master martial artist, smart, fast, strong, is a spy, killed 1,000 people at once easily, and he is gay. Soko. He's 25 years old. He is a he. He watched all of his family and friends die. He tries to have hope no matter what, and he is an adventurer. He is a master martial artist. He's smart, clever, he's willing to die to save others. He's prepared for almost any fight. He's swift, does not like killing, feels guilty because he lost everyone he loved. He always finds a way to survive. Copper. He is 22 years old. He is a he. He has super speed. He's insane. He's smart. He's clever. He's a master martial artist. He's strong, and he can take hits from a god. Damian Zane. He's 30 years old. He's a he. He is Soko's brother, and he's the opposite of Soko. He is dead. Tami. She is 25 years old. She's a she. She is Soko's sister. She is bad at everything and has almost no hope. She is insane and dead. Oh, Jesus H. Christ. This is gonna be long. Broken. He's 23 years old. He lost his sanity. He almost died 4 times. He makes everyone hates him, even if people even notice him. He's depressed all the time, has memory problems, has lightning powers. People treat him like a ghost sometimes. People treat him like a joke sometimes. Thinks that he has no purpose in his life anymore. Thinks he is not good at anything, likes archery, but is not good at it. He has done some bad things, but wanted to be. He has done some bad things, but wanted to be a better person for once. The blood on his head is his because he just kept on hitting his head on a table because he wants to pay for his sins. Has a voice in his head that wants him to go back to doing bad things. He has thousands, hundreds of visions of how he could die, has hundreds of visions of him killing others or at least hurting others. Has anger issues, lies a lot, surprised that he even got friends when he did a lot of bad things, feels like he doesn't deserve friends because of what he did. Thinks every day is a bad day, even if the day just begun. Taiga is 20 years old. She's a she, cocky. She can run a octillion times faster than the speed of light. Doesn't have problems breaking bones, but has problems killing her enemies. She's very strong, very clever, makes songs and loves music. Childish, she got her abilities from her sword and can't use her abilities without her sword. But this sword only works for her because she got it first. A soul. A soul. He is a he. He's 59 years old. He's very manipulative, insane. Killed his own brother. Will do anything to break kill. Taiga's code of not killing has a huge group of criminals at his disposal. He's edgy, wants to take to kill him, to kill him or any criminal. Channel, his age is, oh, it's a she. She's a she. She's 23 years old. She's edgy, insane, and has invisible potions. Capital Chiron. Age 23. He and him. His pronouns are he and him. He's insane, creepy, he's scary, collected many artifacts, and can use spells. He lies a lot, can make illusions, and is funny. And he did fake his death a lot. Hold on, I need to make sure. Yep, okay. Good. C, age 27, he's clever, he is a genius, he's hilarious, he's manipulative, he has a lot of hope, but he hides it insane side of him, kind of like Nagito. He is an engineer as well. Nagito from Danganronpa, if you didn't know. Okay, blood, age 18, pronouns, he is a very good martial artist, he's manipulative, he's insane, he kills people for fun, he has no compassion, he's savage, he's a savage, he's able to have 7 blades out of nowhere, and he's bulletproof with his armor. His name is Zero. This is O. He's 22 years old. He is a good person inside, but has another personality that turns him into an insane, manipulative, dangerous, and scary person. Rear. He loves to kill people in the most brutalist ways possible. He's 22 years old, and he's a he. He is a master martial artist. He is Master Marksman. He's great at making people angry at him. He's cocky. He's very clever. He's manipulative. He fights dirty. He has little compassion. He does anything for money. And he killed his whole family for the heck of it. Art. She's a she. She's 18 years old. She is a great artist. Has a good heart. Loves to brag about her art skills, always tries to make others happy. Smart, hates liars, is very confident all the time, and never loses hope, no matter what. And she's an okay-ish martial artist. Let's see if this works. Okay, that didn't work. Nomadic. Jeff, age 18, he is a he, feels like he is a ghost, cause nobody him most of the time. Very smart, good at fighting, nice, respectful to everyone, and can talk to and control animals with his staff he made. Wintaro Spot, age 19, he's wise, clever, very smart, sounded like a person that did not care about anything or anyone, but is actually very kind. Nice, is a great survivor and pretty mysterious. Illusion Master, age 35, he's a he, personality, mysterious, can create illusions with his technology, he's smart, clever, and a great liar, and he's cocky. Mad McNairn, he's 29 years old, he's a he, he's smart, always calm, clever, likes to travel, he's wise, he survived hundreds of life-threatening situations, he's a master martial artist, he's very strong and fast. Faya Ishmael, he's a he, he's 36 years old, he's kind, smart, clever, he reads hundreds of books, willing to help others or his friends, most of the time by giving knowledge when they need it. He's wise, loves books and reading, he's a master martial artist, and yeah, careful. Age 35, he is here. He's very lucky, he likes making people think he's crazy. Is friends with the smartest person in the multiverse. Is goofy, and he's funny. Stamina, he's 36 years old. He's the smartest person in the multiverse. He is a freaking jerk to everyone. And he's mean to everyone. Sarcasm. Age 39. He is a he. He is the most popular singer in his dimension. Feels like he doesn't deserve his fame. Always feels guilty. He's childish. He has a mic that makes his voice as loud as he wants. Purple. Age 30. She's a she. She's hopeful no matter what. No matter how bad the situation is. Is a hybrid of every single creature on her world. Can talk to all animals. Wants to find out who made her. Fanaya. Halika. Age 17, pronouns she says she, is blind, has the ability to turn into 5 different creatures with godlike powers with her watch, kind of like Ben 10, but instead of 10, she gets 5. She's kind, nice, great with martial arts, trained all of her other senses so that they can see without, they can see without his eyes, if that makes sense. So kind of like Daredevil or Kenshi from Mortal Kombat. Daredevil is from Marvel. She's an elf. Dunway, she's 131 years old. Her human death was at 20. She says she hates herself because she is a demon, tries to do some good, but has awful luck at trying to do that. Tries to be nice, but her anger issues make it hard for her to do that too. Wants to die again. Because she thinks she deserves it. She is a beautiful demon. Valhalla. She is 12 years old. She's a she. She's funny, stupid, has another personality that is always serious and can wish anything to happen and it will happen. Hagito. Age 17. She's a she. She's average at almost everything. Nice. Believe that. She couldn't have a good talent, turns out her father was the boss of the strongest mafia in their universe and wants to make Hagito the new boss of the biggest mafia. She only accepted because she wanted to do something she could be proud of. Wolfmaster. He's 23 years old. No, she's 23 years old. All of these are girls. She's 23 years old. She can summon... She can summon an infinite amount of... wolves to do her bidding. Uses her abilities to hunt all animals except wolves as one of the best hunters in her world. Kaki has a good heart and is a master martial artist. She's half wolf, half human. Okay. Shinji. She is 15 years old. She's She's weak. Her eye colors change depending on her emotions. Her eyes give her different abilities depending on the color of her eyes. The press always. She uses her abilities to be a young magician. She's pretty clever and was experimented on a scientist. Sora, age 16. She's a she. She's creative, has overpowered weapons and all armor that are made out of paper board every time others challenge her in a fight because she knows she's gonna win. Waffle, she's 17. She's a she. She's loud, kind of talks a lot. She's nice, she's a bit childish, and she's a fox. Godo, age 20. She's a she. She loves others. She loves giving others hope when they're depressed. Gets upset when when others call her a useless goat inge. Just because she's part gold. Nice. She's nice. She calls herself the best hero ever because she helps everyone by giving them all hope, even in the worst situations like Kaitum and Mota, Luminary of the Stars from Danganronpa. Carbon, age 20. She's a she. She's smart. She's funny. She's a master of stealth. She used to be cold hearted until Godo became her first friend. Kind of like Kaito and Maki from Danganronpa. She's great at martial arts. She loves music. She hates betrayal. She does not trust people easily. She's pretty fast and strong. And the last character has an origin story. So, it's Dioxide. He's a he. He's 21 years old. He created hundreds of characters and stories in his family's fort. He's cocky, smart. Cocky and smart. He somehow has the powers and abilities of every single character he made. He's always sad because others still treat him like a joke. So, every single character that I just listed off, as well as every single character I showed on this channel, he created too in his universe. In his universe, all of those are characters, but he's not. But we all know that he's a character too. He doesn't know that. So, Dioxide. He has been making stories and characters since he was 10 years old. He knew how to make the best stories at almost 10 years old. At 10 years old, got better and made almost thousands of stories until he ran out of ideas and announced his last story. When he finished his last story, he somehow got the abilities of every single character he created. And that's it, you guys. Oh, God. Okay, so please pretend you guys didn't see that. Actually, you know what? No. Okay, so Ari released the Hawkeye song. I did the Broken song. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. There's another song. Gable Sharon's getting a song. And Shaggy Mill Purple's getting one too. And Don't Treat Me Like a Joke. That's another character. So I will see you guys tomorrow with the last video of the year. It's crazy, huh? Okay, goodbye, you guys.